last 200 metres. Gladys Cherono, a two-time champion, about to become a three-time champion. Tirunesh Dibaba may well have run it to come through in second place. We'll bring her home very shortly indeed. The finish line in sight. It says Ziel in German, the finish line. And Gladys Cherono working super, super hard. Maybe the inspiration from Eliud Kipchoge of a few minutes ago. Listen to the noise in the sunshine here in Berlin. And Gladys Cherono is no longer a two-time champion in Berlin. She is a three-time champion. And she has smashed the course record just outside 2:18 as she dawdles over the line. 2:18.11, a new course record goes to Gladys Cherono. And Gladys is a member of the three-time club. And in second place, Ruti Aga is going to come home, the 24-year-old. Second last year for Ruti Aga, and second again. My word, a new personal best by some distance. And Tirunesh Dibaba has rallied and will come home in third place. That is a great recovery from Tirunesh Dibaba. So it's Kenya 1, Ethiopia 2, and Tirunesh Dibaba. Look at the determination on her face. Another brilliant finish there from Tirunesh Dibaba. 2:18.56. So the top three in the women's race, all home. And we have a new course record in the women's race. And it goes to the three-time champion, Gladys Cherono. And a word of congratulations, Tim.